Hari Chu.
Well, I was just going to say he wanted to prove to everybody that he could be.
Samson Zahuda!
I think me and I think we all kind of discussed Hadi coming back tonight looking very, very good, even more polished than he was yesterday. So it was going to take a little bit of a feat for Samson to overcome. But still well deserved. Hadi's a former Mr. Olympia and probably the best we've ever seen him. So congratulations to Samson for battling it out the way he did and getting second place. Hadi has now.
And presenting the first place award, Mr. Jim McMahon, CEO of Mutant.
Hadi fired some serious shots.
Jim, we take the first place award, the first place check, the title of 2024 Arnold Classic Champion to our winner, Hadi Chupan.
I was just going to say, he wanted to prove to everybody that he could be still the best, and I think he did that tonight.
And presenting the first place award, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
No, I know, I'm not saying that. I'm saying I think he wanted to prove everybody at this show that he could still win the Mr. Olympia.
Yeah. He had a chip on his shoulder for sure.
Yeah. Good for him. Congratulations to Hadi Chupan. It's nice to see him come back from... Still, I mean, like, we talk about it like it was a bad place. Like, you still second place at the Mr. Olympia, and it was controversial. So it's not like he had to come back. You know, he's still an amazing bodybuilder, but it was really great to see him even up his game even further.
How do you feel winning it the second time? They're both totally straight. Anyway, how does it feel winning here again?
خب من یه زمانی خیلی بچه بودم. کلی پول خرج کردم که فیلم آرنولد رو ببینم. بزرگترین آرزوام این بود که یه روز آرنولد در نزدیک ببینم، عکس بگیرم. امروز
He said, since my childhood, I was spending money to buy your videos, and you were my idol.
I'm with Arnold. We get this. You come and get me. 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 You come and get باعث افتخار منه که بزرگترین بدنساز دنیا به من امروز مدال میده و تو
And it was my honor to see you in person. And I'm so happy to get this title from the champion. And another Olympia champion. So.
Very nice. Very nice. We having a good time here, we foreigners. Vielleicht soll ich in Deutsch sprechen. But go ahead.
من خیلی خوشحالم. اول اینکه شما رو ببینم. کنار شما ایستادم و افتخار میکنم که یه عکس باشه. بعد تشکر میکنم. از تمام بچه ها که اینجا هستن و جیمانیون که این مسابقات رو برگزار میکنه که ما بتونیم به اون آرزوهایی که داشتیم به اون کارهایی که آرزون بوده برسیم.
The backup translator is kicking in. He wants to thank everybody that was here. He wants to thank the crowd. He wants to thank Jim Mannion and the organization for everything they've done. He wants to thank his family back in home in Iran. He's waiting because he's been out of Iran now for several months, getting ready for the show. He just wants to say thank you.
Very nice, very nice. Well, anyway, congratulations on a great, great victory. Tell him congratulations on a great victory. You were, without any doubt, the best. You were the best yesterday in the pre-judging. You were the best today. You were the most defined, the most cut, the most muscular. Great posing, everything. And I just want to say this. First of all, I'm very happy that my son is here, Christopher, with me today, and then my girlfriend is here, Heather Milligan, right down here. And I have one more good news, and that is, this year the winning prize is $300,000 for the winning. But next year, as you know, the winning prize for the Olympia is $400,000, and I don't feel obliged anymore with the rules. So we're gonna go up to $500,000 for the winner next year for the Arnold Classic. Exactly. Absolutely. My pleasure.
Can't wait to come back.
Yeah, no, absolutely. You will be back. Okay, you will be back. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you all. Congratulations. 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 Yeah.
That is okay, so absolutely huge.
Before we go, before we congratulate Audie for winning, I just have to say, this is really, Arnold is basically saying, I want to be the best.